Well, he run off to join the circus in 1959. He read it in a book somewhere, he saw a movie sometime. But clowning ain't what it was. And one night, drunk and bored, he climbed the ladder on up to the high wire. Well, he climbed up to the high wire, then he come down at 32 feet per second squared, till his striped ass hit the ground. He got a left leg shattered like candy glass, and they cut it off at the knee. It turned him into a crying on the inside clown, and it set him off to wandering and bumming around. It took him 20 years again to hit the ground. Up his sleeve, he hawked old style for the cubbies out in Wrigley Field. And then toward the end he was flying real, real low. Let he come in with the wheels up trailing smoke. Let it set him off to wandering and bumming around. It took him 20 years again to hit the ground. His leg, and he sat it on the counter by my plate. And then he turned toward the door and took one step, and he fell flat on his face. He said, "Think about it for a while." I threw him his leg. He was out the door, and that was all he said.